the Sega Master System didn't just do a straight-up arcade conversion, they decided to improve upon it with better graphics and sounds. The game includes four sets of mazes and a pack booster which speeds Ms. Pac-Man up. These extra mazes are also available on the Genesis and Super Nintendo versions. The screen also scrolls to keep everything in view. It plays exactly like Ms. Pac-Man, so you can't go wrong with this version.